I spoke with Scott last night. I was tired, but I wasn't sleeping. And despite what you might think, I wasn't drinking. I was just finally ready to listen. And he was there alright. And though he'd probably kill me just for saying this, given how the both of us are atheists, but there it is. There must have been a moment just before you hit the water when you were filled with a sense of peace and understanding. With the wind in your hair and the light in your eyes as you realized you were finally escaping. But somehow in that moment, you miraculously missed it like a wave across a bay, never breaking. And that's how I like to think of you, ever falling, never landing, rolling slowly out to sea and always smiling. You are always smiling. God damn, I miss you, man. It was just weeks before you left that we were speaking. I just wish that you had told me you were leaving before you walked your final mile. I'm not pissed off at you, man, but you had something in your soul that we could recognize. You were one of us, but you worked out how you could survive, at least for a while. There must have been a moment just before you hit the water when you were filled with a sense of peace and understanding. With the wind in your hair and the light in your eyes as you realized you were finally escaping. But somehow in that moment, you miraculously missed it like a wave across a bay, never breaking. And that's how I like to think of you, ever falling, never landing, rolling slowly out to sea and always smiling. You're always smiling.